Good evening, y'all. Y'all can see I got the blackjack in here. I hate to have to put the blue ones on, but hey, I had them in stock. I couldn't get my other ones, so anyway, just wanted to go over the installation I did on it. Trim tabs were they're a little tricky, but you know, I went with the ones I had. I had the 40 by 50s is what I had. Some of them are going with the 50 by 70s, but they come way out. So what I do, I go in 6 millimeter on each side, and I'm dead flush with my rod pad on the transom, and pay close attention, because sometimes these, when you go straight across that ruler, sometimes those things are off just a touch. This is plastic, and they do get hot, so check it. When you get done, check right here to make sure you're freaking, you're level, and make sure that you got 90 degrees on all your tabs. When you're set, everything gets set, you should be freaking parallel with each other. If not, it's not gonna ride right, so you gotta make sure they're dead nuts, okay? So anyway, that's my line of attack on this thing. So yeah, you can set it up however you guys want it, but hey, I'm gonna try these trim tabs out and see how they work. Everybody else likes them, but if I like them, I'm gonna order me some black ones to go on it, or either a set of red ones, and yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna get it out there and run it, guys. I'm just waiting on a few more things. And by the way, I got all my parts I was waiting on from Occidental today for my M34. So I'll be back on that thing, guys, with a new video coming up. Have a great one.